Hey, what is up, guys? My name is Whiskey Tango, and today I got some more Terraria again. I think last episode we were in the jungle. Well, I was about to die, so I came back to the house. I sorted out the inventory, sorted out these chests, all that kind of stuff. So yeah, did quite a bit of stuff here. It took quite a while to go through all these chests. It's just some ammo. This is just random stuff. But anyways, let's go back to the jungle area. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Yeah, let's head our way over here. And then next time we're going to go ahead and check out the rest of the dungeon from the Skeletron. I was meaning to do that, but... yeah, I really like these rocket boots too though. I use? He's 5 and that uses 8. Got him. Oh. Did another meteor? Oh yeah, I forgot another meteor landed. Forgot about that. Take a little bit of it. Quite a bit of meteorite. Alright, well, that's all I need. Alright. Well, I don't really need any, but... oh, well. That's where the other meteor was. Probably could have took a potion of shine with me. Oh, a little lag there. I really hate this jungle, that's what I'm trying to get this done with, too. Oh, shit. Because everything's like poisoning you and stuff. Just gets really annoying. Damn it. I can take that. Damn jungle slimes. God damn it. Alright. start heading down here. Can't go that way. I could, but I have to mine it. I'm kind of lazy, so... Oh. I'm actually gonna take this chest. Topaz. Oh. I don't want to die either. I think there is a there's like a bee. It's a queen bee or something like that. It's like a kind of like a boss. I don't know if it's like a mini boss or if it's actually a full-on boss. I'm not quite sure. At least I think that's what it is. That's on here. It's a bee. Like a queen bee or something. Not quite sure. Not quite sure how hard it is or tough it is either. Oh, there's another chest right there. Damn piranha. A beach ball. Take that. I don't know what it does, but... I don't know how I'm getting these lag spikes. Usually don't really lag. Yeah, I don't know why I'm lagging so much. Yeah, I don't know. There's another chest over there, I think. Is it? I'm not sure. I don't As you can see, it's actually really easy to die in the jungle, and I keep lagging. I don't know why. I usually don't lag. I never really had a problem with this before. Alright, start heading our way down here. It's dark though. More stuff down here. Keep lagging. I really hate the jungle. so much. Don't even want to take that. Goddamn lags. There's another chest. Oh, whatever. Take that. That. Not a bad chest. Alright, it's got some good stuff in there. Let's see what else we got. Just keep continuing downward there if I can. Man, I hate the jungle so bad, so much. Whatever. I hate the jungle. That's it. Now I'm like glitched in here. Keep goddamn lagging, goddamn it. I don't know. So I don't really have that much to talk about this episode. It's got the stupid jungle. Yeah, I don't know. You keep continuing downward. Man-eater. Oh, what is it? Oh. That's just hell. God damn. Stupid lag. I never have this problem. What the? Oh, I forgot about this thing. I don't know why it surprised me so much. Oh my god. Things are just pissing me off today. Keep lag. Why am I lagging? Alright, sorry about that, guys. I didn't realize how long I've been recording, but I've actually been recording for about almost 15 minutes, so this is going to be a long episode. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.